Eagle Bearer. Good. You can talk some sense into my sister.
I've just spoken with the hunting party. They recovered new enemy arrows near the boundaries of the village.
Scouts. Likely sent ahead to find weaknesses in Lalea's defenses. Of which there are many.
That's what I've been telling Perry! We need to kill those scouts. Even if we do defeat the lion's share of the Suns in battle, the scouts will cut our throats as we sleep!
If everyone dies in battle, there will be no village left to defend. Agnodiki spoke of enemy weapons caches. If we destroy those, we'll cut the legs off our foes.
What did Agnodiki find?
She overheard the Sons of Xerxes discussing supplies they stole from a nearby fortress and returned to their camp.
Why are these scouts such a threat?
What if we're away in battle and the scouts return to kill those we've left behind?
We need to deal with this now.
Which do we focus on, the scouts or the Casses?
I'll take care of the scouts. The last thing we need is an ambush.
If you've chosen wrong, we'll be exposed with nothing to show for it. But if you must go, go now. Are you ready?
I'll see you when it's done.
What is it that Spartans say about shields? With them or on them?
May the gods guide your path and the arc of your sword.
Perry! We need to be strategic about this!
Destroying the Casses is strategic. Wandering through the woods looking for scouts is a waste of time.
Yeah. last mistake.
All of them. Better get back to Lalea.
I hunted them to the last.
I'll sleep easier knowing that.
I still worry about them overcoming our numbers in battle. But thank you. This will change our fate.